quite a topic which, you know, everybody can relate to. It is a Swachh Bharat topic which I have got. Okay, when we talk about this topic, we should actually start with not Swachh Bharat but Swachh Home. Like wherein, within your surroundings. This is just an initiative which is taken by our government, okay, in, you know, increasing the hygiene level of the country, because we have seen, like, in villages and all, because of, you know, unhygienic environment and surroundings, there are death and everything which takes place. So Swachh Bharat is something which Modi has come up with, but according to me, we should start this at home first and in your surroundings and then go ahead. So even related to this, he has come up with many ad campaigns and, you know, many many campaigns as such, in which he tried to show that, you know, if you have an unhygienic environment, you Lakshmi aapke ghar mein nahi aati. This is what he's trying to show you in this ads. So promoting this will help us, you know, maintain hygiene within ourselves and in our surroundings. I feel we should start it from our desk itself. हम लोग खाते हैं, आजू बाजू में फेंकते हैं, उसमें फिर चूहे आ जाते हैं, ये आ जाते हैं, and then there's a big chaos. But I think we should start this first, you know, from the place where we sit, and you know, from the वो घर से चालू होता है. Whatever we do, start from home first. So Swachh Bharat should start from our own place, and we should, you know, promote these things wherever we see कि कुछ हो रहा है, गलत हो रहा है, तो यार खड़े होके बात करो. यू हैव टू टेल देम एट दैट मोमेंट ऑफ टाइम, दिस इज नॉट द प्लेस वेयर यू शुड थ्रो. आई हैव सीन मेनी पीपल ट्रैवलिंग इन ट्रेन, आप खाया कुछ ऐसे फेंक दिया बाजू में, तभी आपको उठ के बात करके बोलना चाहिए, बॉस ये आप घर लेके जाओ, आपके घर पर डस्टबिन रहेगा, उसमें डाल दो. दिस इज नॉट द प्लेस वेयर यू जस्ट ड्रॉप थिंग्स एंड यू नो मेक द एनवायरमेंट डर्टी. So try to portray it. It is not the government who has to tell us these things. Yeah, these are the common things which any person can
relate. Wow, thanks up, lovely.
Modi, it's a Modi's day.
Modi,
it's a
Modi's
thing to make. पतंजलि भी बोलना
चाहिए. My nearest party, my topic is the relevance of Make in India. So the relevance of Make in India has come to Modi, who has started this campaign. And the plus point of this campaign is that the GDP of the country will increase, and especially the handloom workers and the persons which are underrated and not getting the job, they will come into the picture. And especially I'll say about the company Patanjali, which has set records and given a strong competition to the international companies. And Make in India is a project where we all can contribute and make it a successful campaign.
I like this the Fevicol ad very much. It shows that the handy team is climbing and it moves without getting the people's get down, and it moves around to break another handy without falling down. So that is very inspiring, something new thing. Thank you.
You just got started.
All right, thank you so much, Captain.
Topic is Indian girls are better than boys at sports.
I agree.
So this is like as far as present scenario is concerned, I think this is works well. Like since like last 4 years, these girls have been doing better. The best example was at Rio Olympics. Person, the name of the person that I don't remember basically was Paralympics also did the girls did very well basically. That's it. So, first we all know that Reliance Jio has been launched by Mr. Mukesh Ambani recently in India, and they say that the currently what offer they are having is data free till the 31st of December. So, if that catches up, the market catches up and the number of subscribers increase within this period, then in the coming years they might just overshadow the whole Indian telecom market. But if they are just like his brother's Reliance Communication, which has just now merged with ASL to become the fourth telecom operator of the India, so their services have deteriorated over the years when their father started the dream, the Reliance India Mobile, from year 2002 till now. So it has deteriorated. But if Jio lives up to the standards of Reliance Industries, and if it competes with the digital thing, then it might overshadow it, because Vodafone, Airtel, everyone is in the market and they might start offering this free data kind of thing and good plans, which might compete this Reliance Jio offer. So it's all up to how they maintain their Mbps speed in the coming months.
I know nothing about this. 30 seconds. Modi met Donald Trump. So Donald Trump is the president of America, that we all know. And
it's okay. Let us continue.
Yes. Come on.
When they met, they discussed what they can develop. Modi discussed what he can develop in India, and about like wars, making peace, about the financial growth in India and how they can work upon the relationship between the two countries.
That's all.
I don't know about the topic. It's paternity leave from work, and I hardly know anything.
Time's up.
6 months.
Alright, thank you so much. Time's up.